before because I always thought I think it's too much of a commitment for me at the minute, and that's why I never got a dog before.
Maybe you could send her over for a week. If you're that motivated, you could send her over for a wee holiday.
Send her over for a
6 month holiday. Actually, it doesn't cost a fortune because it only costs like $100 to fly a dog from the East Coast to the West Coast.
Is it?
That's
the only thing I would worry about is
so it's about $250 to $300
to
send them to London.
Is it really?
Anyway,
Is it really?
I think
something
like that. Yeah.
Well, this is why.
I start a video and I can see the reflection on myself back there.
Maybe put her on a ship. And she can be
the way she and me, Betty. She
won't stick far enough.
Well,
I love her, but she's a commitment that I always knew I wasn't ready to take on.
It's a terrible commitment. I can't believe sometimes.
Who's looking after yours when you're away?
I brought them down to a ranch down in Escondido where they're never in cages. They get to run free, and there's a swimming pool down there and everything, and they have their own doggy swimming pool, and there's horses, and was a laugh. My two had never seen a horse before, and I could see really watching the tail go back. Oh, was trying to bite the tail, and I was really nervous actually that she wouldn't try and bite the horse, but apparently they got used to it.